Accordingly, in this question, we are asked to solve for the empirical formula of the compound with a given mass here. So, empirical formula is the same.